My video guide will help you to remove the browser notifications that are coming from this website called News-nebuko.cc. It's a website that tries to encourage people into subscribing to its multiple web push notifications. The website indicates that you need to press the special allow button, supposedly to watch some movie. But when people mistakenly agree with this proposal and click on the allow button, they may start receiving the great number of advertisements primarily in the right bottom part of the screen. Some of these ads, by the way, you can already see displayed in the right bottom part of the screen. So these ads are not really safe. They may point your attention to a lot of other deceitful resources in the internet or junk sites that don't really represent any value. If you have mistakenly clicked on allow, access the menu of the browser, go to settings, choose privacy and security, site settings, and in permissions click on notifications. Pay careful attention to the sites allowed to send notifications. And you need to find this news-nebuko.cc and remove the malicious site from the list, as well as other deceptive sites that might cause similar troubles. So as we remove these websites from the allow section, you can clearly see that these intrusive ads also fade away. But you need to make sure that all these malicious websites are properly removed, and this is a way to manually fix your browser. I recommend you to also research the system with a combo cleaner antivirus, which you may get on this official website combocleaner.com. So after the program is downloaded, start checking the system with its help to detect and delete other threats from your computer. After you successfully download and install Combo Cleaner antivirus, you will need to select your preferred scan type. In fact, there are three scan types available. They are quick scan, full system scan, and custom scan. However, quick scan is only available in the trial version. Whether premium version gives you full system scan and custom scan option. So you need to click on start scan button in order to let Combo Cleaner begin the research of your computer. While the scanning is taking place, you may experience with some settings of Combo Cleaner. The good feature is called anti-ransomware. It will help you to select a special folder where you may store your important data that will be properly protected against all sorts of ransomware attack. You may also select scheduled scans in the premium version and have some other beneficial features. In general, Combo Cleaner will help you to protect your system against all sorts of malware, ransomware, adware, and other attacks. So, after the scan is successfully completed, you will see the summary of threats. This will include the threats related to your browsers or some other more serious threat that may affect the system performance. Click on Remove All Threats button in order to get rid of all sorts of malware from your computer and make your Windows computer great again.